You know how hard it is to rotate 13 pros? They can't even do that in the All-Star game. That's why I say burn out for 5 minutes. Don't act like you're going to play 30 minutes. Burn out for 5 minutes.
Probably win.
They got a lot of shooters, a lot of big men, just like we got.
They have something we want. They in first place right now. That's the only thing they own that we want. 1, 2, 3.
Play hard, don't quit.
They're not a lights out shooting team. They are very big, though. This game can be worn on the board. Their bigs do run the floor. Bigs. Y'all can't run the floor, it's going to be a problem. Number five got to run the floor.
You with the red shoes, he will shoot.
Let's go. Right, tripping right. Up. Picking up full court. Ain't nothing changed, fellas.
You guys have not played your best basketball yet. And you guys play with that light switch. You play with that light switch. Turn it on, turn it off. Turn it on, turn it off. Let's leave it on for a second and go.
Freckbeats.com.
I know you gotta do, let's do it. It's about effort. It's about effort being played right now, man.
I'm not cool with the attitude. Y'all knew we was 13 strong, but you don't want to say nothing to the parents. Y'all hella quiet, all that stuff. And it be like that. Keep it real with yourself.
I mean, nobody was talking on defense. Today was bad.
Struggled playing team ball, and that's what we're good at. But I think we can still get back to that.
Now we're in fourth place, which is horrible, but we still can make the playoffs. So we got to win next game, but now we got to fight.
Conditioning is number one. You can't get up and down the court. You hurting the team.
Just do me a favor, man. Don't preach team, if you're all about yourself.
We got to come out and play with heart. Today, we played the number one team. We didn't play like a team today. We could definitely play better. But, man, this game is over. We have to look to next week.